Hello, all the students of Standard 4. Good morning. I hope you all are well in this pandemic coronavirus. Please stay home, stay safe, spend your quality time with your family member. I hope whatever homework I am giving you in maths and science, you are doing it in your homework of your time, because whenever the school is going to open, I am going to check all the homework which I am giving you. So please sincerely do your homework in your homework copy. And eat healthy foods, play some indoor games, don't go outside to play and eat. Okay, be safe, be at home. So today I am going to teach you maths. Chapter 7 is going on. Exercise 25 done. Now I have to start example sum score exercise 26. So today we are going for least common multiple. Okay, that is LCM. Least common multiple. Least, or you can say lowest also, lowest or least common multiple, that is LCM. Okay. See, whatever we have read till size 25, we have read about HCF. Now from 26 we'll go for LCM. So come to example number 17. Example 17. Question is, find the least common multiple of 3 and 4. You have to find the least common multiple of 3 and 4. Least means lowest. Okay, 3 and 4, least means lowest, means less, and this should be common also, least and common. So when you will see the table of 3 and table of 4, so see first table of 3. So the multiple of 3 are 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21 and so on. Okay? Or the multiples of 4 are then 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24, 28, so on. Okay? Now, LCM means least common multiple. We have found, find the now multiple. Now we'll go for the common multiples. The common multiples of 3 and 4 are. See, what is the common multiples of 3 and 4 are? So see, when the common multiple of 3 and 4 will be 12. See, in this also 12, in this also 12. You will find more. You will find after 24, you will find. So see, here 24 also, here 24 also. You will find 36 also in the table of 3. You will find 36 also. In the table of 4, you will find 36. So 12, 24 and 36, and there are more number that you will find in 3 also and that you will find in 4 also. So what I have written here, 3 number only. Okay, now we will find the least. Okay, now we will find the least common multiple of 3 and 4. So what is the least common? Least means lowest and it should be common. So in the multiple of 3 and multiple 4, we found 3 number. There will be more number, but what is the least number? Least means lowest. So in these 3, least number is 12. So therefore, the lowest common multiple of 3 and 4 are 12. So you will solve like this way, or if you want to check that this is right or wrong, you just check the LCM of 3 and 4. Okay, so it will be not divisible. So just multiply 3 into 4, right? So lowest common multiple of 3 and 4 will be 12. But you do not solve like this, you have to solve by this one. You have to check the lowest, but should be common. If here it is 6, in also in the table of 4, if there is also 4, then 4 will be the answer. 4 will be the common multiple. Least common, in SCF, what we have seen? Highest common factor. Highest common factor. Common should be also there, and that should be highest. But in LCM, common should be there, but it should be least. In SCF, highest common. In LCM, lowest common. Okay. So now we'll go for example number 8. 18, not 8. It's 18. Yes, now come to example number 18. Example number 18 is find the LCM of 6 and 8. Find the LCM of 6 and 18. So first, the multiples of 6 are. Here's the side, the multiples of 8 are 18. 6 and 18. So, PDTable of 6, 6, 12, 18, 24, 30, 36, 42, 48, so on. So on means it will go 18, 36, 54, 72, 19, 100, 126, and so on. Now we'll find write the common multiples. So, the common multiples of 6 and 18 are, what are the common multiple is there? See, 18 is there, 18 is there, 36 is there, 36 is there, 54 will come also in the 6 table of 6, so 54 is there, 54 is there. So just take 3 numbers. If you want to take more number will come, like 72 will also come in the table of 6, so 72 also you can take. So this is the common multiple of 6 and 18, but we have to find the LCM. LCM means least common multiple. So the LCM of 6 and 18 will be what? What is the least common multiple? See, all common number we have written, but we have to write least common. So in this common multiple, which is the least? 18. So LCM of 6 and 18 will be 18. You want to check the answer, so 6, 6, 18. Always read 2, table of 2, 9, table of 3, 1, 3. Now 2 into 3 into 3. 2 into 3, 6, 6 into 3, 18. Okay, so LCM of 6 and 18 will be 18. Okay, sir? So go for it. You just write 2 common multiple also, no problem, but write at least 2 or more than 2. Do not write 1. At least go for 2 or 3. And in that, find the least common multiple, or this is common multiple. In this common multiple, least lowest number is 18, therefore LCM of 6 and 18 is 18. Okay, now come to example number 19. Example number 19, there is 3 number. Find the LCM of 12, 15 and 12, 15 and 20. So again we have to write the multiples of 12, the multiples of 15 are the multiples of 20 are, and the common multiples of 12, 15 and 20 are. In last we write the LCM of 12, 15 and 20. So see, first multiple 12 of 12, 36, sorry, 24, 36, 48, 60, 22, 84, so on. 50, 30, 45, 60, 75, 90, 105, so on. 20, 40, 60, 80, 100, 120, 140, so on. So now see, I have written the multiples of all these, it will be more. Now find the common. 12, no, 24, no, 36, no, 48, no, yes, now up to 16, 60 and 60. So first common multiple is 16. After that, it will go, yeah, in this 120 will be there, in 15 also 120 is there, and here also 120, so 120 will be also. So two common multiple I have written. There will be more common multiple will there. Now find the least common multiple. So it is 60 and 120, which is the least? 60. Therefore, the least common multiple of 12, 15 and